think I'm getting closer to the top. I'm now under what I'm pretty sure is high voltage electrical wires that actually provide electricity to the town. I believe these were installed in the year 2000. Before that, the town was powered only by generators. But I think I can see some light through the trees up there. Let's see what's there.